Ich.
We're gonna come to the kick the leg, how you block the leg for he kick the leg. We have two things to block. The one, you kick the leg, you see you kick this side. You make sure you stand good, the shoulder, the body, hold your leg good. You can block. One, you block this side, he come, you block with him, but don't open too much like that. You just go your leg up. When the leg coming, you see your hip coming, you block. It's coming, you block. But the block you want to do back like that, you can block another side. See, you use this side. You see that? Let him kick here. You block good. When you block that, you can go one. See that? You can two the knee. That's why we block two block. You block to do the knee, or you block to the just stop and kick something. That's why let go of block the knee. Let me do again. Try to do again. Come kick, see, one block, the basic block, see, basic block, see, basic block, see, stand good, balance good, your hand up, see, the same time, you see, he move his hip, he gonna kick, see, he move his leg, he hip, he gonna kick, you have to look all that, see, the second one, you block, see, let him come, see, now, when he come again, you snap out, and you shoot the knee. He come. See? You see the hand, you see my foot. See that? See? One, two. If you just block like this, you cannot shoot the knee. You not feel good to shoot the knee there. You have to cut the leg. With the leg, you go this side, you see your hip go this side, then you turn, shoot it. Okay, the first inside leg kick, don't be scared. But you have to know. The kick, I tell you guys before, he kick here. He gonna kick you here. If you stand good, it's hard to get you. See when he kick the leg kick, just stand here, kick it. You just turn a little bit. See, you walk in, you turn a little bit, but you make tight, don't go over, don't play like soft like that. Make tight. Leave all this tight. Who knows? He might kick you here too. Another thing, when you stand here, kick it. See, they open. You see that? They open his leg here and here. When he kick, you kick too. You stand, but you don't go move that booty. You just stand here, the hip. He come, you come too. But you're gonna go first, for sure. But make sure you do fast, you hold the body fast. Then you just turn the hip. And I think you did the third one. Like the third one, he kick, you kick. He kick, you kick, the same time. The second one, he kick, let him kick. But don't go this side. You let this side kick, it hurt. Kick, see, you turn back. Kick, see that? Did hurt. He kick, stand good. Let him go, he hurt. Walk in, stand good. See, You walk in, stand good. See, he can. He cannot kick you. He kick you here, we're gonna get hurt. See, when you turn there, you balance good, kick again. See, you turn this side, he get you all the target here. Kick. See, you look here, you turn back there to the neck. Okay, you gotta defend. Kick the body. The third, try to kick the body. You stand close to him. You see him move, you move back, get in. 45 again, the body good. See, move back, get in. See, move back, get in. If he kick like that, it's easy to defend. Somebody shoot fast, he come like you, he walk in to kick like that, it's a big problem. You have to do that one, you have to block or put kick, something. Like walk in to kick, see, you just block. Stand good, walk in, just block. You're gonna block this side, you're gonna block this side, not the defense. Kick, see, you can go this side. Kick, can go this side. Kick, you can turn around. Kick, you step right, turn around. Kick, turn around. Kick, block. Kick, block. Kick, put kick. Kick, shoot the knee the same time. Kick, shoot the same time. Kick, shoot the same time. Kick, you put kick. Kick, open block, shoot the knee. Kick, open up, shoot the knee. Kick, put kick. Kick, move out. Kick, move back. Okay, we defend the kick high and kick the fat. You see, you have to know how to stand the same thing. We kick the fat, the feet, if you don't defend it, he kick you, you're gonna go bang to the neck, the fat right away. But the easy to defend that, when he kick, you move back. One already, kick, move back, kick, move back, or now he kick. Kick, you block. See, kick, you block. See, you use the arm, number one, number two, stand good. One, two, and block. Your eye look. Kick, block, kick, block, kick, block, kick, block. When you block, make sure you come back. It's not like you block. When you kick, you go, someone go boom, then stand or kick again. It not work. Anytime you go, you snap, bang, come back, good stand. Snap, bang, come back, good stand. Another one, two, you see him kick, you run to him right away. People kick like you see him move it, kick high, you walk in, you grab it out. See that? You're not gonna hurt you at all. You like, it comes, takes a low, you come, boom, right? You hold it, you slide in here, you walk in here. Let him load the balance. Make sure your leg down a little bit. When you kick, walk in. And you can shoot the hand, whatever. You're not gonna get hurt at all. You go one, two, walk, kick it. See, step in, walk out. Kick it, see, step in, turn it, the hand. Oh, another one, I'm sorry. Another one, when you kick it, lumbly. Same time, pop. Balance good. See, one, two, three, go bang. You're gonna go number one, number two, you're gonna kick. You have to go one and a half. You cannot go number two the same time with him. See, I count one, two, he kick. Right, he go like, okay, one, two, one, two. He gonna kick. But you have to do one and a half or one. Then you go, get, go. Go ahead, go kick one, two, boom. We go one and a half. You have to do fast and that. If you cannot do fast, you cannot use the put kick.
So you gotta move before the guy.
Okay, now we're gonna use to defend the elbow. We're gonna see how we're doing. Just elbow. Elbow left. Take slow. You block it, good stand, your hand up, you come, you block, you block, you block the same. You use your hand, bend your body, bend your shoulder. Now you turn the right hand, same thing. You block left, right, left, right. See, just cover the elbow. Or you move back. But when you move back, you don't let your hand down. Your hand up all the time. You move back. See, you move back. Or you put that. See, turn. Anytime you do it, you hold your head. The left elbow, right elbow, doesn't matter. You hold your head to defend it, you cover it. Try again. See, one, two. Make sure your eye look all the part, because you're gonna turn it. You have to look all the thing. When you turn left, turn right. Doesn't matter if you turn left, turn right. Try to turn left, turn right, whatever. One, that good. You're gonna see it. Okay, now we're gonna turn the elbow. Turn around the elbow. That, how you defend that. You turn this part. Look, you're gonna come. Look the body, look the hip, look the foot. The leg is gonna coming. When you come, you just stop it. Walk in, stop it. Or grab, you block one, same thing. Cannot get you. Or you just put it. Block it, put it, the same thing, left and right. See, block in, put it, see, block in, put it. Your leg, make sure you good stand. It's not like you lose your balance again. You remember it's the first tap or the thing. Good stand, 45 degrees. Come to him, look the shoulder, see, block it, block in, block it. And same thing, left, right, turn, go left or right, do whatever you want. Left, you turn right. See, one hand, keep it, see, hand, keep put it. Okay, now we're gonna defend the knee. The third one, the number one, is the put kick first. People come to knee, you stand good, he come to shoot, you put kick. He come to shoot, you put kick. See, take easy, slow. Look that, see he come, left, right, just matter. Hold your body good, stand good. The second one, he come to knee, you use the leg to block. He come to knee, see, block it. Stand good, block it. See, you bend your leg, see that? Make sure you hold your leg good, balance good. Because the knee is gonna come in here. Nobody gonna use knee somewhere else. We shoot the knee like this. See, he come, you just block. Defend it. Go one, two, make sure you come back, stand the right, stand good. Go three. See? Now I'm gonna do a left leg, same thing. You can put kick, you come in, see, you can stop it, but I'm good, see, stop it. See, when you come, stop it. The second, the same thing, you come again, you block this side, don't go over. Make sure hold your body good, stand. See, block it. See, block it. See how the leg coming? See how my leg go to his leg. He cannot need you. If you don't block, he gonna come for sure. Stop me. Get that? See, just stand relaxed. Don't excite at all. Block. Make sure your hand up to all the time. Who know you have the knee, have the kick, have the everything. Have to get ready everything. See, block. See, block. See my foot, how it coming? It's not this side. This side, block it. You hold the leg good. See? Come again. Oop. 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 After that, if he meet, he gonna come to block inside. You go boom. He meet, like come close. You block. He meet. Then you come along inside. Then make sure your body stand good. He need, don't worry, but he close like this, you're not gonna hurt you. Don't excite at all. You need it. Okay, try to left foot. See, you move a little bit, you stand. He move your leg. He move the leg, you stand, make sure stand like this, don't stand, hold this side. Stand tight the body, your neck tight, make the neck short a little bit, put the shoulder up. When he need it, move out a little bit, knee. See? He can. See your foot standing here. Knee. See? You get ready. You cannot knee, you knee. Knee. See? You come this side, knee. Just put it. See? Use the elbow, snap it. How are we gonna come? You not come here. You just come, you turn. Snap the elbow. See? Knee left. You pull out. It like you shoot it, it left, you pull out. After that, when you turn more, when you go there, you come to close, you're gonna throw him down. You put one here, you put one this side, you hold good, stand balance good, you pull here, and you pick it out, and you throw him down. Pick it out, and you throw him down. One. This side, two, hold it, the body close, you can close more here. You don't do this side, you just go in here. You turn a little bit, then you pull it. Get him down. This side. One, two, three. This side. One, two, three. And another one, when he need, he lock, he need it, you stand tight. You see, just he need a right leg. If he need a left leg, need a left leg, you step inside. See that, step inside good. When he come back, people need a right leg. Be careful. The right leg, he chew the right leg, he turn it. Chew the right leg, he turn it. Stand good, left leg, block it, left knee, he go the right, turn back right away. Okay, now we're gonna use the paper to kick left, kick right. Just a matter. We use the paper because when you kick, you're not afraid to get hurt or that thing. You try to kick the paper, then you don't need something to hold you. If you kick something, he might hold you, you use balance or thing. This one, paper, it don't hold you, but you kick all your energy. You gotta be good to balance, practice all that thing. Let me see. Try it. See, like, just left foot, you stand, you look the target. You have to kick, don't kick this side, that side. Remember that, kick in the middle, the paper. You stand, you football, you snap, you turn, see? You touch the back, see? The wing at the back. You touch the paper, and after that, you try to kick hard, all your energy. Kick fast more you can, you stand. Footwork, you look, you go, you cut it out, turn around, stick the balance. See, like that. Do more, you're gonna cut the paper, you kick fast more. Same thing, left, right, leg, the same thing. Use the paper to be the target first. See, one thing do you have to know, you kick here, you have the forecut and the target, you have to think about, oh, we kick here, or need a target when we want to kick. You have to feel inside yourself too, you know, like you just kick. You have to think in the middle here, where I put in here, look about the middle, then you kick it. And when you kick the leg, you have to defend the hand. You have to stand, you have to step good. The people kick the leg with me is different. Some people kick and he stop in here. Some people he kick, just a matter of what. When I kick, I don't stand like a people kick here. People always stand here to kick. But I use here to kick. When I kick, I go boom, and I have to go out. Because we're not sure, we go kick here, he might can hit you too. You go one, he hit you. You go bang, you out, he cannot hit you. Anywhere too, you do not keep bang, and you go this way. You have to go this side. Make you fast. Okay, when I try to kick hard and fast, ready. Look my foot, look my hand, look my leg. It's gonna be down a little bit. You just go here, snap it. See, come back. And now I have to go back. Stand good, footwork good, running around. Footwork a little bit, look the target. You breathe good. Look the target and you snap. You go, use all your energy, try to break him the leg. You come back, stand good. Come back, stand good. Come back. Go in, go out fast. Come back. Come back. Stand good. Come back. Stand good. Come back. Go in, go out fast. Come back. Come back. Inside, outside, the same. The out inside, people hold, you're gonna hold this side. We talk about, we kick in here, right? We kick in here, we have to use the left leg to kick. But it's hard, the people, if you kick hard, you cannot hold like this. We just hold, stand good, but we focus, we think, oh, we kick here. You have to know the target. Pretending to kick this one. I know you're gonna kick the target here, but we feel like, oh, I kick here. Look at that, feel that, stand good. You walk in, you run, left. See, you walk, you run, cover it. Walk, you run. You remember when I kick a right leg, bang, I go this side. When I kick a left leg, I walk, bang, I go this side. See that, when you go kick fast, hard, ready now. Stand good, footwork, breathe good. Make sure you breathe, relax first. Don't go like that. Just relax, you feel good. Move a little bit. You get ready, fix your foot good. Then you running fast, like kick the soccer. Go, go out, come back. Stand, look the target. Come back. See, don't try to open your leg too much. You open your leg too much, you're gonna be slow. You're gonna go like 1, 2, 3, 4. Stand, relax, get close, move a little bit. And run like a running, snap. Snap the leg and footwork. Go, run, snap the leg and footwork. Snap the leg and footwork. Okay, we have the pad to hold for the body or the thing, but that one people like a fight people. Because you have the small one, you can do something like a spar with him, hold a pad. But this one, the new one, you better get the beginner, like get some like this, because you have some, look, I know how to say it, like a hole, have the hole, because new one, you don't know where the target, where we kick. You don't think, you never know. See, you see this, the hole look good, stand, kick about the body, you go. See, the body, use all your chin, See, all this. Make sure you kick the same target. Just a matter of what, sometimes you're gonna lose balance too, you go lose balance and then, oh, we stand something wrong, that's why. Now, keep practice again. Where the target, all that thing, stand good. See my foot? Make sure pay attention to the foot and the shoulder and my hip to go. Look the target. See? Relax. Relax. See, practice like that, the same target. Don't try to open too much the leg like that. It's not gonna work. The same thing like you drive a car, you're gonna go that way. You drive the car, you go straight up and you turn the wheel, boom. It's not like you're gonna go there, you drive the car this way, then you're gonna go here. It's gonna be slow for you. Take your time. Go straight up, you, the hip snap, the foot stand good. Don't go here, then kick it, you lose balance. Go here and you kick it, too far. Stand good. You have to know where the target, you can't stand. Okay, now we're gonna go fast and hard. Stand good, balance good, fix your leg. Up, down, you have to feel good. You stand your foot, sometimes this. You cannot do this all the time. You're gonna get tired, you're gonna get like a muscle or something like that. Sit down, relax, sometime here, figure it out, feel good, look like you walk on the street. Balance good, stand good, go straight up, use all energy, make fast more you can. Move a little bit, pick up the body. About right leg to kick the body. I'm gonna be left leg. The left leg, same thing. You're gonna be turned a little bit. I think when you go this side, you're gonna see, more the leg going. It works. See, same thing the left. Practice first, you go one. See, one, two, hold good, come back good. One, two, hold good, come back good. See? See, snap your chin, snap your hip, balance good. See, now we're gonna go fast. Down the same, fix your leg, fix your shoulder, breathing, footwork relax, and you shoot it, you run fast. That allows you to go shush. 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 Okay, now we're going to use the pad to practice to kick the neck. Because it's hard to get something to practice with your partner or the thing to kick the neck. Use the hand, something. If someone doesn't know how to control the leg, you're going to hurt your partner. You have the pad, cover for the kick. Kick the neck easy. You have to make like this, stand good. See, make the pad kiss together. You see something like in the middle here? You have something like a little bit hole in here. You don't kick here, you don't kick here. Just kick together here. See, but this one, you see that? This part is not down this way. Here, a little bit up here. This we get like the neck. Let me take that. This stand good, balance good. See, the body, your hip, shoot the hip that, you go. Head in there, knee snap in there. See that? You open the hip more, you open your knee more, you turn it, the hand down, you bend your body down, and you go. It look like you jump like that. But now we're gonna do hard. Turn, just hold it, don't move it. See, stand balance hard, look the target. First, you have to look the target, you use a new. Balance, balance, footwork, and hit the target. Shush! Shush! See, now you have tried to use all your energy. Snap it. Snap the hip, the shoulder, your leg. Stand good. Just turn like a turn so go more than that. Shush! 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 Left leg the same. So the same. So you walk in. Not good. Snap. Body down. Body down. See, after that you feel good. You turn. You stand, you move a little bit. Fix your foot. Shush! 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 Okay, now we're gonna learn how to put kick. The Thailand is called thip. The put kick, I tell you, have this, you have experience to do that. You don't have to know how to hold it. You have to have the target where you put kick. Then the guy, your partner with you, you're gonna be to tell you how to do. Just try this first. I speak the English too. See, come, stand good. This is a foot kick, left, right, see? Make sure your hand up, see? Oops, oops, you see my body? We don't go left, go right, go that way. Stand good, use your hip and your knees. Then balance good, relax, breathe good. Don't excite. Look the target. Your hand up all the time. He might come to hit you, come to hit me. You tap, boom, boom. So when you kick all the target. You turn your hip, you kick right, you kick left, you turn your hip left, you kick right, you turn your hip right. Make sure stand good. It looks like the same like you kick the paper. The same thing, but it's not gonna cut it out. Stand good, the foot work a little bit, you go. You use the back foot to go, you turn. Go, you turn. See left, right? Same thing. Now I'm gonna do fast. Stand good, balance good. Use the back foot to hit that. Make sure it comes to your back foot. Snap it, balance good. That'd be a left foot. See the left leg, stand, you see target the body. Come on, come on, come on. Go, shish. Balance, good, snap. Come on, come on. Shish. 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 See, you see that? If some people, my leg here, if he, hold it there, it's hard to kick. You cannot kick, you have to move another step to kick. That's why people hold, you have to know how to hold it. See, come this leg. If you go bent like this, we cannot kick it. We can kick, but it's not right. Go back a little bit. Stand. Up. 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 Thank you. We're gonna use the path for practice the hand. See, like you have the people, like someone you know how to hold the path, everything good. You use this one for practice the hand. It's the first gonna be the jab foot. Shush! 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 See, like when we use this, you know why? Because sometimes you have to get hit. When you jab, boom, hit. Shush! You can't block. Shush! See? Can't block. Punch, boom. Punch, shush! See, you can't hit with your partner like a prey, like look like a sparring. You can't do a lot of things like 1-2, 1-2-3, whatever. Shush! Shush! 1-2, shush! 1-2, shush! Now we're gonna use the technique, the elbow. But the elbow, I tell you guys before that we do this, don't close your hand. Try to open your hand, you snap the elbow. See the target? Light elbow. Just try to hook elbow first, open your hand. Step in, snap. Slow. Get slow. Oops. After that, you snap hard, never fast, stand. Move aloud, step in and go. Move. Hold your head. Shish. Move. Shish. Move. Shish. Move. Shish. Move. Shish. Move. And now I'm gonna be turned. The elbow, same thing. Open more, open your hand. Shoot it. Make sure the left leg hold your body good. You don't hold good, you go there, you're gonna, if you meet, you're gonna fall out. Your legs stand, hold the body good. Hover. Hoop. Hoop. Come back the same target when you stand. Get in. Now we're gonna do fat. Hold, relax, look the target. Walk out, good stand, snap. He's a bit down. He's down. Shoot all your body. You don't shoot just the hand. Shoot all your body. Try to break the head, break the nose, whatever. So you have to pretend that this your the head on this side. This side, you pretend all that. Stand walking. Snap all your shoulders. Left. Same thing. You turn. Left in. See, don't close your hand. Snap. 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 And walk in. Shish. Shish. Come back fast. Shish. 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 Uppercut elbow, same thing, the right hand. Left. See that? Do fast. Hold your head, put the snap the shoulder, the body. Same palm. Now we're gonna get like a combination, the elbow. You get one, two, three. Take slow. You get one, two, three. Too high. One, two, three. Good. See, be slowly again. One, two, three. Now you're gonna do fast. You go combination. Good. Go to the side. One, two, and three. Another combination on the right hand. You go one, two, three. Get one, two, three. One, two, three. Do fast. Stand good. One. Make sure hold your leg good. Open your knee a little bit. Balance good. The body stand good, sit good. Your eye look the target.